Hello, I'm Emilian Saint Hilaire. In this short video, I'm going to show you about Microsoft ClickOnce feature on Mesh Central 2. So if you click on a computer that is remotely a Windows computer and you have a Windows 8 or higher computer, you will see this link RDP on the bottom, and you need to have the Windows or the agent running on the remote computer for this to happen, and it needs to be connected. When I click on this RDP link, it will serve me a ClickOnce application. If you are on IE, this will work right off the box. If you are on Chrome or Firefox, you'll need an add-in to your browser to make this work. I'm going to click on install here. I already have it installed. It may show up a couple of other boxes you need to approve. And then what it will do is run a routing application on your computer, ask Remote Desktop to connect not to the target computer, but to the local routing application, which is not visible. And then the application will route the traffic through to the website and to the agent. So I'm going to hit connect here, say yes, and there we go. Full RDP session, and you know, fairly fast. So really, really nice, and works over the internet. So I'm going to disconnect this, and as soon as you close the RDP application, the routing app will close automatically. So that's nice. Now, if your computer is Windows 8 or higher on the browser side, but if you have a Linux machine on the remote side, you'll see the PuTTY and WinSCP links here. Again, you need to have the agent running. You need to have the ClickOnce support inside your browser. But I'm going to click on PuTTY here, say install. And you're going to see that there's a link here. This is the path where my PuTTY application is. The first time you run this, it won't know where your PuTTY app is. If you don't have it, go online, download it, put it in a folder somewhere. Then you click on this icon, go and select PuTTY.exe, say OK. And this is just the first time, then it will remember it. Click OK, run it, and say OK. Then you have PuTTY in doing an SSH session to your remote device. So this is not web-based, it's the actual app. So same kind of thing as with RDP before, but this is for SSH. And I'll try the last one here, WinSCP, go run. First time you need to specify where the WinSCP.exe is, say okay, and you'll see I need to accept a key. Username, password, I need to log in. And I'm logging into my remote machine, and there we go. Full file transfer remotely. So that's it. A quick overview of the new ClickOnce feature for Mesh Central 2. Thank you.